This property zoned for mixed use, but originally built as an elegant single-family residence, has had only three owners since its inception. The building boasts a prominent corner location one block from Wayland Square. Originally a part of the Moses Brown Farm, Louise Dempster built the existing building in 1902. In 1985, current owner and interior designer Annette Angeli of Angeli Design purchased the property and reconfigured the dwelling to accommodate multiple layout choices. This means that office sizes can grow or contract depending on the user's needs. The layout demonstrates tremendous and unusual flexibility. Offices are located on the first floor and most of the second. Also on the second floor is a beautiful one-bedroom residential unit, while a spacious multi-bedroom residence is privately located on the third floor. The finished lower level with a private entrance is ideally suited for owner-occupied office use and has most recently been utilized as such. Enjoy the strategically planned convenience of an easy in-and-out parking lot that accommodates seven cars and is accessible from both Butler Avenue and South Angel Street. This location is terrific for both living and business purposes, as it is only a block from all the cafes and boutiques of Wayland Square. Butler Avenue becomes Blackstone Boulevard with its scenic path, which is great for walking, jogging, and cycling. Commuters will enjoy the convenience of nearby Henderson Bridge, as well as quick and easy highway access. Downtown Providence is only minutes away and is home to an array of award-winning theaters and popular events like Waterfire. For more information, please visit the property website or call Rebecca Mayer at area code 401-447-8040.